Welcome to another Tuesday train. TNK team is back on the Guilty Gear. And at the end of this stream, our hope is to release our Guilty Gear exercises as well. It's going to be Lex talking on this stream, as mostly everything we had to say had been said last week, Friday. We don't have a whole lot of new Guilty Gear stuff to talk about unless we get some matchups we're not as familiar with. For now though, the team is as they always are, meaning that the matchups are also as they always are. You can therefore expect to see Answer, Slayer, Kai, Axel, perhaps Chip, Jam, maybe even just... If you've watched our previous streams, you have some idea of what is normally going to be happening in terms of what people are trying to do. And you know that as we functionally still consider ourselves beginners to the game and don't generally spend much time learning any combos, you can expect relatively minimal damage. The information on how to join our lounge can be found in our tweet for today at our Twitter 2_NK_FGC. And normally, the information is also in the stream titles. If you happen to be an East Coast PS4 Guilty Gear player, or someone who just owns the game and wants to try it out with people who are not quite so serious at reducing your health bar to zero, feel free to join us. This is Loser Stays On as well, meaning that you get extra practice if you don't actually manage to win. You can expect a lot of that relatively complicated Guilty Gear footsie, especially as Omni Rabbit has built up quite a lot more both skillful reactions, good practicing with stronger players at the local tournaments. Guilty Gear will not, in fact, be the third game at Red Bull Conquest this year. That has been taken by Under Night. But you can still expect to see it at quite a few tournaments, even if it does lose some of its spaces due to larger events bringing out new games such as Samurai Showdown. Guilty Gear fans, though, know to look for the quote-unquote anime game tournaments, and most of the time, there's no good reason for you to Guilty Gear out of those. We're probably likely to see more of the same in a lot of cases, but a lot higher accuracy, meaning, hopefully, that both Sunfear and Counter Dynasty are going to have to learn a little bit more mobility to stay out of Omni-Rabbit's range and away from Kai's sword. Therefore, I'll leave it at that for now. Please enjoy watching us dance around each other and feel free to join us. If you are anywhere on the US East Coast or a bit inland from Canada and take your connection. Canada is of course.
したらいつでもお問い合わせください。できる下でここだ。ご無沙汰しております。できる小説はお世話になりました。ここだ。ご挨拶を頼みました。見えてますよ。できる手だ。
これが伝え聞く忍びの技か。まさに虚実混交。合間合間に
平常心、ここからです。 スレイヤの妙竹林。
気負い固めよう、神殿試合第1次開始。
あ、はい、
アウター、もうこれはできる。
昨日の国で
これだ。シュート、見えてますよ、見えてますよ。テラできる、
あるんですね、そのようなことが。
ウィン、使えよ、スタイル、スタイル、見えてますよ、これなら。
アンサーです。次に美しいところ、貴重な時間をかけてありがとうございます。早速の話題に恐縮ですが、
レインは大感謝です。アンサー、ゆできる、テラッカーならシュート、ここだ。ちょっと、おお、ち
っ、え、3ですね。
アンサー、提供してる方法を見えたらできる。
そういうことではありません。追い詰められている時は、ゴムジンやパターンの使用です。あと絶対にこれの靴など合わせて出回っているようです。
見えてますよ、ドリン、なんて威力だ。セイクリッドエッ
グ、社長様にもよろしくお伝えください。
サンダ
ー、お世話になっておりますアンサーです。はい、皆様、暑い日が続きますね。あ、いえ、5分で済む話ですので、
ぜひ。カウンター、ご回答をお待ちしております。
次は分からない、
回答、勝利、神殿試合第2位、勝者は1人。そこ、カウンター
、グレーの戦術は
これ
はとんでもない。
そこ、
一度オリンピックの
方法をできるし、しのげる、できる。
これが伝え聞く忍びの技か。
スレイヤー、あ、
ジャムさん、
瞬間は寝れていますか。
ゲラントラー、ゲラントバーン、ステミド
パーン、気負い固めよう、新戦試合第一次開始。ほ
う、
味わうよ、味わうよ、
組織の
気を入れた新天地合第一開始。
あ、どうも。あ、
そうですね。
カウンター、
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 そうですね。
カウンター
、勉強になります。
うわ、どうも。
そうですね。
ワンダーガイム、
はい、ご安心を。
カウンター、
カウンター、カウンター、カウンター、カウンター、
なかなか。スレイヤの妙気。
照れていますか。
やったいから出直しね。
気負い立たぬよう神殿試合第一開始。
カウンター。
その節はお世話になりました。近くまでお会いさせたと思います。
お任せください。カウンター。
手遅れ、手遅れ、手遅れ、
よろしくお願いいたします。ファイターです。どうもそうですよ。いや、不要ない。お仕事
さん。カウンター。ご迷惑が
ございましたら連絡を。
神殿試合第二、勝者は一人。
ファイターです。どうもお休みのところ申し訳ございません。次回はよろしくお願いします。少々お時間いただけますでしょうか。
刺すか解放するか、それで決まるよ。
はい、アンサー。
審査は寝れていますか。
気負い立たぬよう神殿試合第一開始。やります。カウンター。油断しつつカウンター。サンドカーミキやります。シュ
ワ、はい、アンサーです。
見切った。
どうもルカファ、昨日のクリケットご覧になりましたか。
いやー、タイミングの試験でしたね。
クリードルバ
ー、まさに今は思いました
ね。サンドカー見切った。タン見切った
です。どうもお休みのところ申し訳ございません。
やりますね。
では
2回目
少々お時間いただけます
か。行きません。スペイン
申し訳ございません。
失礼。やります。
ではアポイントに必要という
クリーン。はい、いいですね。
また頼まれてる。
もう少し
でございませんでした。
サボタですね。見切った。
はい、
グリードクバー。セイフに乗車して
1人で十分
ここからね。見切った。
あとは
接触です。カウンター。見切った。
問題ありません。
ここだ。やります。
はい、ではいずれまた改めて。
セイフ
の席でも
やります。
はい、カウンター。
見切った。ここだ。ここだ。
どうもお休みのところ申し訳ございません。
やります。
時間内ではござい
ません
。少々お時間いただけますか。
やります。
失礼します。
制限時間です。まだ本気では始まってません。はい、勝利。神殿試合第2切磋せよ。
アンサーです。
カウンター。
どうもそうですよ。いや、不
勝負でした。
はい、勝利大勝。
これが伝え聞く忍びの技か。まさに虚実混交、合間合間に営業まで挟んでくるとは。
気を引き立てるよう神殿試合第一開始。
オードン、ここは第一戦から
スレイヤの妙竹林にあいて読める昼休み。
本気を見せましょう。
料理の世界にゴールという言葉はないよ。それは何か。
スレイヤー、マーハ、カイ。
シュータンは寝れていますか。
Get up to rock, get up to burn。
気を立たぬよう、新天地愛第一開始。
組織の長には責任が。ちょ、待ちなさい。まだ話が。
スレイヤー、マーハ、
アンサー。シーターは寝れていますか。
Get up to rock, get up to burn。
気を立たぬよう、新天地愛第一開始。
時間外ではございません。少々お時間頂戴いたします。
さあ過ぎた。驚いたかね。いかがかね。驚いたかね。さあ驚かんね。
スレイヤの妙竹林にあいて読め。
アクセル、パーカー、アンサー。シンさんは寝れていますか？クールな負け方考えとく。
気負い畳むよう神殿試合第1開始。
飛びな、
くらえな。
あ、どうもダンサーです。
はい、カモン
やめてくれ
ますか。
こちらは4人さん。
Serial Cut of Actual English Recolor. Copy that you see this one as it's likely to be popular. Copy test one. And if it's repeat, if you wish to join along, it's US East Coast PS4 lobby. Information should be available in the title.
はい。
力になれることができます。ありがとうございます。
お世話になっておりますアンサーです、はい、今朝も暑い日が続きますね。あ、いい、大分で済む話ですので、ぜひ
しっかり防ぎなよ、しっかり防ぎなよ。
いやー、お恥ずかしい限りです。大丈夫です。大体本人の手には当たっていれば本当にいると信じてますし、
こちらの用事は大したことはありません。
アンサー勝利。新鮮地合大ファンの
洗礼
を持て、
もしもしお久しぶりです。お分かりになりませんか、アンサーです。そう、そう、そのアンサーです。お元気そうなよりです。そうなんですか、以前ご一緒させていただいた
お待たせだ。
社長様にもよろしくお伝えください。それでは、お世話になっておりますアンサーです。今朝は暑い日が続きますね。あ、いいや、5分で済む話ですので、大丈夫です。本人の話でいれば、お役に申し上げます。
Come on!
勝利対象。
料理の世界にゴールという言葉はないよ。それは何かの始まりね。イオンが捕まえた男は元イオンが知る勉強したと同じね。で、元イオンがここにいるよ。
In order to kill the gear content, you can expect to see some different focuses. Even if we will still probably see beginner to intermediate qualifying all kinds of games of play, and the players that don't get to play as much are likely to stay there for longer. It's also likely that the focus of our team relative to this game will change, as we have finally gotten far enough to understand what it is we wish to be able to teach others through the GP exercises that we will release either today or tomorrow. We have one more set of those to go. Won't be any this week, but hopefully the most advanced ones we can come up with will be available to you Friday next. And after that, we will see at least some shifts in the amount of combos learned, tech understood, and approaches to magic. It's not completely clear in what exact way the content will change at that point, but most likely going to stay losers days on for a while longer. But it's likely that the depth of discussion on certain things, combos, and strategy will change if there is any audio on screen at the general. Most likely though, the result will certainly be that there may be less usage in segments, as it will then become the segment most likely to be our night off, as we have done all of the content we intended to build for them. This game is supported by multiple strong scenes across both the United States and the world. But obviously it has a different online situation than things like Street Fighter. And as a result, you don't have to worry as much about getting things out of it. Being a slightly smaller scene, people are not necessarily directly more helpful, because whether or not they're helpful often depends on whether or not you understand what they're saying. But we are going to make an effort to make everything you can get in terms of advice on Discord or similar as easy to understand as possible. And from there, we suggest just finding the correct set of people to learn this game with. If you choose that to be us, well then, join our lounge. And if not, we hope we'll help you.
もう少し元気だと思ったんだ。神殿試合第2位、聖霊を持て。さあ、次、リーダーのため。あらよ。あらよ。カウンター。追い打ちの争いから、次はいいね。
ようだが、オードブルでは満足できなくてね。スレイヤー勝利大勝。そのような小芝居を打たずとも、私は本当の。
寝れていますか。
気を入れ完了。神殿試合第一開始。
消えない。
カード、
はい、
カウンター。
正規
弾を打つ。
やります。
動く。
It's definitely one of the harder things to learn in fighting games. Especially those with particular types of air cover. But you can even learn it in simple games that better where there's just an air to air or anti-airs that lead to air resets. Usually it's the air to air because the anti-air, most of the time you can tell. The air reset, on the other hand, it's hard to tell who is advancing when you land, even if you were the one that landed the hit. This game is very similar. Looks like we have Johnny today, and our rule for Johnny is always not to die. Our Johnny player, because this is quite good, so you often have to worry about this in multiple levels. But generally, as we have two different Johnny players that come at different times, twice as much practice. This is in fact one of the matchups where you can gain the most from using either exercises. First, understanding defense moves is very critical to fighting him. And he's not one of the hardest characters to defend against, really. The main thing with Johnny is being confident in that defense long enough to actually not get killed. But I think we can promise that if you push yourself through, especially our newer defense exercises, you will at least be calm in situations relative to whatever you need to work, as they require a lot of self-calm. And we all continue to be consistently surprised at the effectiveness of that super.
Get up to burn! Stand me the fine ever feel your desire!
Kiyoyo Tongyo, Shinzen Chiyai, Daiichi, Kaisi!
Akubi na deru, haete hande mo yaru chiyai! Haete mita mo, oudo chiyai! Akubi na deru, shokai chiyai!
Don't be afraid of my fear. You are my son. I'm a 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 son. I
っと頑張って。まだ燃え切ってない。
イノさん、勝利。神殿リアイ第二、切磋せよ。タイガー。タイガー。
ここまで。オーディオ。オーディオ。オーディオ。今はあの子だと。今この子。
That because the music style of this game has he ended up referring to the equivalent of our Dragon Ball Fighter spot at this series as just Mobius and Ring. The overall flow of the game, while it can't necessarily be as easily understood to be the same things, does have enough similarity that it might seem as if it should go with the same naming conventions. But due to the much wider variety of characters and character options in Guilty Gear, we decided to split it more directly so that you could know, well, if your character doesn't really use one of these things as much, that you wouldn't have to focus on it. Whereas thinking about things like accuracy normally gives you more of a feeling that you should use.
Let's go.
組織の長には責任が。ちょ、待ちなさい。まだ話が。
私は勝ったのだ。
スレイヤー、バーハ、アクセル。
審判は寝れていますか。
Get up to rock! Get up to burn!
気を引く単語、新天地屋第一開始。
いいね。シーズン。終わ
っちゃう。終わっちゃう。
あそこの中に入ったの。
さあ、次そこそこしぶ。この番組。リガン。
入ったの。
入った
の。終わっちゃう。
リガン。
入ったの。
Axel's one of the hardest characters to stay on the dash against, but also one where once he does get in and do a single move, he gets fairly heavy rewards. Meaning that once he gets into Footsie 3, just playing Footsie with this character is actually easy to battle. Most of what you want to do is learn to defend against his overhead and some of his. While the direct defense against the overhead isn't part of the main thing required, in the related exercise, it does help to understand the move well enough to react to it quickly.
I'm a British person, but I've learned the new science, but I'm not going to give up until the end.
Get up to burn!
Show you the power!
Shin
Tenchi, Daiichi, Kaisi!
Are you still advised to have to deal with spells? Has to do with how you do cut and how long you block. Spells can be at least somewhat countered by the concepts of fuzzy guard that you'll find in more exercises than I actually thought before I started. It's often important to wake up blocking against the character for many reasons. set up characters have some way to make it such that if you choose to try and get at the button, even if the attack they were using doesn't work directly like that, you will be unable to do much. The focus therefore should be watching Faust as best you can to figure out how to block properly.
吸血鬼といっても生物学的には人間と大差ないですからね。絡めてなんて廃墟にいとまがありませんよ。はい、皆さん、審判は寝れていますか。
気を入れた完了、新天地合第1回戦、そこ本気を見せましょう。できる、ここまでそこ。
見えてますよ。
殺意が向けられていた。
出れていますか。
気負い方の量神殿試合第一開始。
そっちかよ。バラスティン死ぬ。食らっとけ。
こいつだけだって
跳ねやがって。
跳
ねやがって跳ねやがって
。こいつだけだって。
ファーストファーストイノさん、シンさんは寝れていますか。
オーケーが必
要。
気を入れたのよ。新天地合第一開始。
には疎いのですが、露出が過ぎる服装は倫理面だけではなく女性の健康に。
ていますか。
信頼のゆえんを
清い方のよう神殿試合第一開始。
カウンター、ストラッチャー、
これを使うと
イヤホー、乗
り乗りだぜ。
心を精錬することだ。
はい、勝利対象。
戦闘スタイルの異なる相手から学ぶことは実に多い。私の所作もあなたの糧になれば幸いです。
オペが必要ですね。
安心してください。
保険証はいりませんよ。
清湯官僚神殿試合第1開始。
カウンター、
カウンター、
触らない。
何が出るかな、何が出るかな。
触らない。
I'm reminded by Screenshot to mention that Faust cannot actually throw two items. Not only can he not throw two items, he also can't throw an item while the girl is dead. This doesn't necessarily mean anything, as you can depend on his strong neutral game if you got into the situation where that mattered in the first place. However, as we mentioned on previous streams, if you're used to games like Street Fighter and Injustice or Mortal Kombat, you may want to use some of your quote-unquote EX moves, i.e. roam and cancel certain things, in order to give yourself an advantage against Faust quickly enough to grab full once he's thrown out an item if it's that strong. the rest, of course, is defense. Drawing his items is a rhythm thing. Some of his items stop being the, let's call it item class, they become active at a particular point and therefore he can throw more. But the actual act of throwing an item means that there is no second item to be thrown and therefore you can think about how to face him in that moment. We've often mentioned before that reacting to false items is a little bit tricky, so you basically have to guess, not necessarily at the moment he does it, but rather, since you must build a strategy, guess from the beginning, guess whether or not false items are going to be good for him this round, and either say cautiously because they are, or go ham because they aren't, particularly if your own character has good neutral.
どうして？
This fight can be hard for Micah because she can't afford to have Slayer block. She has slightly better range, and her accuracy often suffers against him if she's not passive. She's a relatively straightforward character, and Slayer basically doesn't have to do anything until that time comes. She can have some trouble opening the cap. One of her better options is actually just to shield randomly. In fact, today we are seeing a lot of characters where the Witch Shield comes in handy. You can also do this against Faust if you pay attention to which item he puts down. If you're familiar with Street Fighter otherwise, just treat the character as Dolphin. Sometimes people put down an item that is not Dolphin enough, but it's important to try to learn him from the perspective of the items, because the rest is just you getting opened up because you are flinching and not ready to move. Since he has better neutral than most people, it's similar to the same thing. Just as most of us cannot try to hit Dalsim at round start, he can't do it with Faust either. The other thing that is useful against this character quite a lot for all sorts of reasons is just hitting punch. Sometimes 6P is required, sometimes just P is required. But do remember that you can really just hit punch sometimes. Similar to how with Axel you must often jump into your Faust defense, with Faust you often want to dash to do it. He does have enough recovery on his moves that if you do dash at him and block correctly, he at least has to rethink the next move in the sequence, Most of us, however, don't exactly know when to stop, and tend to expect the character to have a bit more difficulty striking us. But again, if you're familiar with Dalsim or Onan, or any of those characters with extreme reach across the screen from multiple factors, fight them the way you fight those people, and just pay attention to the items as much as possible. But this is just a requirement of the character, because if you could hit Faust at round start and get your own thing started, you would be a relatively new character. He doesn't get to ever throw out any items, you don't have to be afraid of him, and you get in close, probably get a knockdown, and his wake-up options are poor enough that he might just fall entirely from that. You're unlikely to see that in this lounge, as we tend to focus on Nico and therefore ending up facing the character that is among the strongest in the game tends to be rough, but most of us are capable of playing Nico at the level required and just unfamiliar with Faust items. Final note for this particular mentions of us trying to heal the Faust is basically when all else fails and we don't know what to do, super jump possible. This is not a way to beat Faust, but rather a way to learn Faust. And once you've learned him, he's not one of the harder characters tonight.
刃に乗せる思いは力、しかし思いに乗せる刃は狂気に過ぎません。足か
wanted other, like, any guest characters or anything. I bet she could do it. Yeah, she could totally do it. We're still actually in the process of figuring out whether or not Sanctuary itself is the sort of game that requires bots. All of the new technology coming out and tricks by high-level players are still being developed, and if you have certain physical execution skills, it may more so be that you just have to know what to do, more so than there's a specific problem doing it. But we will, of course, see. Strengths in this matchup is her ability to stay at a particular range and force Axel to build up a ton of risk. He cannot necessarily assume she gets to hit buttons, as she will often have just enough advantage to beat most of his if she's at the right range, meaning that he spends a lot of time blocking and building up that meter, particularly if he used up his various metered options of his own and therefore can't do much in terms of flawless defense.
Take it. 気を抜いたのが新天地愛第一次開始
カウンター。カウンター。Player does sometimes manage to hit Faust at round start, as you just saw, but once again, it trades, leading to a knockdown to leave the problem. But forward dash is actually more effective as you saw there. At least at the wrong start mention. But Faust goes for the poison, which means that he will probably go for the low.
Get up to rock! Get up to burn!
Come on!
組織の長には責任が。ちょ、待ちなさい。まだ話が。私は勝ったのだろうか。
君も無粋だね。
お頼み申す、お頼み申す。慎ながら冥府はいず。外道が笑えば民が泣く。諸行に拉致が引き下がれば魔法の始末も起こる。
気負いと誕生、神殿試合第1巻開始。
オードリーだ。
One interesting part of this matchup and generally the others. It's based around the fact that Guilty Gear's neutral, like Eunice, is playing at quite a long range. But almost every character has a footsie's bypass move or a neutral bypass move that you can choose to use when you think your opponent is ready to react for you. Looks like we're seeing Johnny again though. We're back to season.
Get up to rock! Get up to burn! Stand with the pride ever feels your
desire! You
are
here!
Johnny is now powered up, and there's the super. Fortunately, it doesn't take too much.
と狙うもんじゃない。
勝利勝利大勝。
余興を楽しんだ男にはチップをもらう。全人類の半分に必要とされる俺様はすこぶるビジーだからな。
組織の長には責任が。ちょ、待ちなさい。まだ話が。私は勝ったのだろうか。
スレイヤー、バーサス。
ジャムさん、シンさんは寝れていますか。
Get on the rock! Get up to burn!
気を引く単領神殿試合第一開始
手をこめ手をこめ危ないのガッチャーガッチャー手をこめ
これが何なりだよ
これが手をじゃないのアタッ 食が偏りすぎ。ニンニクスープ作ってやるから待てろ。あ、なぜ逃げた。
Get up to burn! Stand with the fire!
気を引く完了。神殿試合第一開始。
当たりない。あるべきよ。
どうだ。
さあこっちまで。
マイケンさん勝利。
神殿試合第二戦例をもって。
これなら。
お前は何だ。
俺の獲物が全部イカれちまった。とんでもねえ小僧。名前聞いてくぞ。
スレイヤー、バーカ、
チョリン。
シンさんは寝れていますか。
Get up to rock! Get up to burn! Stand with the fine ever feel!
気を立てろ！
神殿試合第一開始！
余興を楽しんだ男には。
スレイヤー、バーカ、
カイ。
出れていますか。
Get up to rock! Get up to burn!
気を抜いたのよ、新戦試合第一開始。
アークビン、すぐアークビンが出る。
ここだ、どこを見ている。ここだ、ここだ、走る。スクリーンズ捉えた。どこを見ている。
おお、アークビンが出る。アク
ション、アクション、
nearing the end of our stream for tonight. 3-4 minutes before the goal. Before we call it a night. So as usual, our thanks to Mara Sinkin for being on this morning and about all practice. And for helping us realize that there's one more thing that needs to be done before the release of our main exercises. Therefore, we will release one or two of them, but not with a full site update, meaning that there's probably going to be a video going on it as we check the news. So, if you're really interested in it, and are happy to go to Just Text Academy anyway, you should be able to navigate to them by adding -2 to one of the URLs you already have. Specifically, for example, go to the mobility page, change it to mobility-2, and you'll get something in about an hour. But more or less, you should expect those tomorrow instead. Hand like that, so the jam is to keep the other players' concept of the rhythm of the match reversed.
Yeah!
これが走馬灯的なあれかな。
That sword does not hit when hit by the characters that jam with strong conversions off heavy things and abilities to deal lots of damage in one shot. You can overcome him even when he's actually landing a lot of hits.
お頼み申す、お頼み申す。
気を立たぬよう、神殿試合第一開始。
くらえな、せいえ。そうなんだ、そうだよ。
いかつな、やだりやし。
好きだらけだよ。
くらえな、そうだよ。
いかつな、せいえ。
カウンター
、
そうなんだ、くらえな。
With the length of this match, it looks like we're only going to get another two.
どんな競技でも時間が経つと新記録って出るじゃん。多分最悪な心境もいつか桁外れな最悪を生んじまうんだ。
マイケンさん、
はい、
進化は寝れていますか。
So probably a bunch of kind of raw swords and trees. It's more than the full spell to know about the stream. Jam does this rapidly. This. Falling behind him as they progress upward hit rocks. Moves to see all together, especially on a kind of thing. If your character has incredible forward offense in the air, sometimes you want to go over it entirely and you can get Kai trying to get the rest of it. Stretch this out as long as you can possibly go. Though it is helpful that in Guilty Gear, timer scams don't work quite the same way. This is therefore our last match of the stream. You can probably expect that we will, in fact, have Sandbag Casuals in Street Fighter V tomorrow, but if you don't see a tweet, then you'll be fine, so that you're not going to
Nintendo.
And so that's the end.
It's been
brilliant watching 2MK. Join us later in the week for Comment House, the Dragon Ball Fighters, and on Friday for Dead or Alive. Good luck with your training, and good night, everyone.